Hi, have you taken a QuickTime screen recording on your Mac only to import it into Final Cut Pro and can't make it look good? If so, this video is for you. Firstly, we'll create our event in Final Cut Pro and we'll also create a project within the event. The event properties are going to be based on the first clip imported. We'll import our media. It's a QuickTime movie. The movie is a screen recording just like the one you're watching now. We'll drag the screen recording into the timeline. At this point, Final Cut Pro gives you a message that isn't too friendly. But don't worry, just change two of the properties, choose 180p HD for the format and 30p as the rate. When you look at this, it looks good. However, if you view it in full screen, you might be a bit daunted by the blurriness. When it's still, the quality is good. When you press play, the quality isn't. But don't worry, Final Cut Pro hasn't done all it needs to do to make the moving image clear. However, when you share the video, for example to YouTube, Final Cut Pro goes through a few processes and these processes will clear up the resolution. It's not great, but it's reasonable. This video is an example of the quality. So if you're happy with this quality, this will work for you. And good luck with your QuickTime screen recordings.